Stayallday.com.
Need some scoring options with the half spin move on the left wing. Driving into baseline side, finish up and under with the reverse layup. This time, just go straight at the rim. Finish with a dunk if you can. Behind the back dribble, gather, make my open jump shot. Stutter step slash hesitation move. Go off the glass, high off the glass for the little bank shot, floater slash shot. And jump stop with the left hand to finish. One more. Snatch back under the leg and hit the open jump shot. And all those moves I just showed, I'm going to put here in slow motion so you can take a better look at them. More you work on this move, more options you'll have. Be creative. Don't box yourself in and doing it any one way or just the ways you see me doing it. The more skills you got, you can be creative and do it your way. Find ways that work for you. You watch me work on my game, now it's time to work on yours. The Hoop Handbook is a series of workout programs straight from my own personal experience working out and training on every aspect of basketball. Ball handling, shooting, scoring moves, scoring over bigger defenders, the crossover, post moves, your weak hand, off the court training, dunking, vertical, all of it's covered. All you got to do is follow the program step by step, the Hoop Handbook. Want to add a guaranteed 10 inches to your vertical, not a maybe 10 inches, a guaranteed 10 inches to your vertical, go to DreAllDay.com/jump, get the jump manual, and when you get it, I'm going to give you 5 free hoop handbooks or any free DVD. All you got to do is email me the receipt, DreAllDay.com/jump, get your bounce up. And as he comes back to your right, you just reach the ball right over his head and finish the shot.